Hi, John from Todoist here. I'm here to talk today about two new features that we've just released, the week layout for calendar and the new calendar integration. So let's take a look. Here we are in the Todoist desktop app. I've got upcoming open using the calendar view's monthly layout. To enable the new week layout, I'll head to the top right hand corner here and open the view options menu. Obviously, I've already got the calendar view selected, and just below that, there's a new layout toggle that lets me pick between month or week. So we'll click on week, and here is the week layout. As you can see, the week layout uses a more detailed timeline, so it displays my tasks that I have scheduled as time blocks on the calendar. I can do quite a lot with these tasks in this view. I can click to open and edit the details of that task. I can adjust the duration by pulling on the edges of that time block, or I can drag and drop them to reschedule that task. Or I can also just click and drag to create a new time block in my schedule. So tasks that have a due date but not a due time yet will show in the all day section at the top here, and I can quickly drag these into my plan for the day. On the right hand side of the screen, there's an overdue panel that has a list of tasks that are past due, which is just a great way to make sure that they stay on my agenda and don't slip through the cracks again. So looking at my week plan here, you may have noticed that tasks aren't the only thing on my agenda, and that's because I've enabled the new calendar integration. The calendar integration syncs events from my calendar app into the calendar view here in Todoist so that I can see them right alongside my tasks. Having these details of these events here just makes it easier for me to see when I have time to do a task, so I can adjust my plans to accommodate the events from my calendar. To connect the calendar account, I'll head to my settings and find this new calendars tab in settings. And here's how it looks once you've connected your Google account. In your settings, you can toggle on and off the visibility of all of the calendars that you have in your account or calendars that you're subscribed to, and just decide what you want to make visible in Todoist. On mobile, calendar events are shown in the agenda view of upcoming, as you can see here, and they'll be shown in a similar way on the today screen. But let's check out the new multi-day layout on iOS and Android. I'll tap the three-dot menu, selecting view, to enable the new three-day view. On phones, the new three-day layout is a nice companion to the calendar view on desktop, letting you see your schedule on the go. On tablets, this is expanded to a seven-day view. As in the desktop version, the all-day section expands to show you any tasks you have due that day that haven't been scheduled for a specific time yet. I can tap on a task to edit its details, and I'll add a due time to add it to my schedule. From there, you can drag and drop tasks blocks to reschedule them in the timeline while seeing your calendar events in the same view. New tasks can be added by long pressing on a time slot or by tapping the add button in the bottom right of the screen. So there it is, that's the new week layout and calendar integration in Todoist. Right now, the integration is available for Google Calendar only, but in the future, we're looking to add the same for iCloud and Outlook, so keep an eye out for that. Aside from that, we can't wait to hear what you think. Thanks for watching. Bye.